Hello everybody, a very good morning to all of you. My dear students, today we will solve question number 5 of exercise 10.2. So let's study. So the question is, the exterior angle of a triangle measures 1 and 10 and the interior opposed angles are equal. Find the measure of each angle of the triangle. So we have to calculate the measure of each equal interior angle and the exterior angle is given 110. So let us consider a triangle ABC. ABC and this AC is an exterior angle, which is given 110. Now the two opposite interior angles are equal, so we will consider both two opposite angles be x degree each. Let the two opposite interior angles be x degree each. So by the exterior angle property of triangle, we have BAC, that is angle BAC, plus angle ABC will be equal to ACD, that is exterior angle ACD, by exterior angle property of triangle. So we have BACX and BACX equal to 110. Now on adding, we will get x plus x, 2x equal to 110. So x is equal to 110 upon 2. On dividing, we will get 55. That is, the value of x is 55. So the measurement of both the angles, that is angle BAC and ABC, because these are both equal to x, so the measurement of both these angles is 55 degrees. So BAC is equal to x, will be equal to 55 degree, and similarly ABC is also equal to x, will be equal to 55 degree. So the answer is 55 degree each. So my dear students, I am sure that you understood this question. Thank you very much.